Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Want to bring this arc as a backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer the travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
You want me? No.
It's missing a chip or something.
Stuhlmeier!
Brad, where are you?
It got out of hand. I'm in sector RD4. Did you get everyone downstairs?
Yeah, we're safe for now. But you need to get moving.
Don't worry about it. The stairs are blocked, and I killed the elevator. Pull the connector chip from the lock.
Fine. That means you're stuck as well.
Only way to keep you guys safe. Take the shuttle, go to Omicron.
God damn it, Juan. You just had to be the hero, you bastard.
Good luck, sir. Tell Alice I love her.
Now I need to find his corpse and get the chip. Went around in a big circle. Oh, there's blood. Let's follow that, I suppose. Leads into there, which I can break, but then I'm sure the thing will come for me when I do that, so. Let's open this door and prepare that one. I didn't think they could open doors. Turns out it can open doors, oh my god. I thought I was safe. Hiding in this small room. About that. It's apparently not the case. The most annoying bit is that I didn't even break the fucking window.
Ah.
happened? Please go away. I don't like you. Why won't it break? I need to find something heavier. Press the wrong button there. Right. Give me the bucket. Oh God! No, no, please! Leave me alone! Why is everything so much more intense this time? God. And breathe. Alright, it's fine. Jesus, that one came a lot faster than they did in the past. I don't think it liked me opening the window. There's a diet buffer here. Let's listen to that.
You there? I hear you, Brandon. What do you got?
Akers and his critters are ferocious. They pick up on every move. There's no way past them.
Then we'll fight them. We've got to get to the shuttle.
And end up like shanking Adams? No way. Listen, I'll create a distraction and pull them to me. Get the gang to the shuttle station.
Wait, Brandon, what are you doing?
Don't worry, Alice. I'll loop back as soon as you guys are safe. Just load up the shuttle and be ready to go.
Are you you sure about this?
I don't plan to die today, sir. See you at the shuttle.
Let's just sneak in here briefly. Shut this door. Use the DVD. No! Ah, God, why did it come in that room? Let me just use the helium drink. Please don't come in the room, just go away. Just leave. Just want to get the chip and go. I truly hate them. It's so disgusting.